problem of Nairobi water distribution is now being handled. Cartels is usually people who divert water, people who sell water to the disadvantaged people in Nairobi. But we have managed to dug 193 boreholes that provides free, safe water to the residents of Nairobi County, especially in the disadvantaged area and informal settlements. That's where a lot of water was being sold, because there is no piping within the slums and some of the disadvantaged areas. So the issue of cartels has been controlled. The areas where water was diverted, mainly for stealing, has been taken care of. So we believe every day as we improve the services of water delivery, the cartel system itself dies off, because there is no market for it. I can say more than 40% does not have, because Nairobi requires over 800,000 cubic meters, and right now we are getting a supply of roughly around 530,000 cubic meters. So we still have a shortfall of almost 300,000 cubic meters per day.